Hello everyone, it is Crazy Ryvan, and today we're going to play a new game. This one is called Landfall Games. Oh, wait a second, hold on, no, that is a company, okay. It is called Clustertruck, because it is like, you know, trucks that are all clustered together. Like a star cluster, I think, I don't know. Anyway, this looks like a lot of fun because... Oh, that makes a noise. Okay. What is the... The music is great! I'll turn it up a little bit. I can't hear it. Oh, yeah. I make the menu sing. I make it do all kinds of crazy things. Oh, yeah. This music is good, you guys. Mm-hmm. Okay, hold on, I'm being quiet for a second. I'm adjusting the audio volume. Oh, this is a cluster truck game. Oh, yeah, okay. All right, well, let's get into it. I don't know how to play this, but let's do this. It'd be fun. I think this is... Oh, dear. Whoa. WASD. Okay, well, how do I jump? Do I jump? What do I do? Space to... Oh, now you tell me. I am riding on a truck face. What is going on? There's a cactus, little cactus guy. Dude, I am so good at this game. How did you finish the level? Do you believe it? Oh, any key. I couldn't find the any key. I'm sorry. Okay, shift to sprint, jump. Oh, I jumped it. Okay, cool. And then what? Shift to sprint. What do I shift it? Shift. No. Shift, sprint. Okay, jump. Wait, hold on. I didn't even see what is happening right now. That level was short. Sorry, I don't mean to call you short level. You're very tall. You look very nice. Just, you weren't very long sideways, I mean. Oh, geez, here we go. Level 6? Why am I on level 6 already? There's like more than one level? Oh, that did not work very good. Oh, so it does get harder. Okay, I was like, what the heck? Oh no, this is not looking fantastical. Hold on. So I jump and then I die anyway. That is how I roll, you know? Okay, wait, let's see if I can jump first, okay? And then sprint. Oh, and then you jump. Whoa, I fled through the sky like a squirrel guy or something. Whoa. Oh, left mouse button to slow down. Wait. Oh, I can matrix time it. Oh my goodness. Okay, you guys, this is cool. That's not cool when I die like that. Okay, whoa. I am the matrix. That is so awesome. Okay, wait, here we go. Whoa. No. Okay, don't fall on me. I'm trying to be... Okay, nope. That worked really not good. Get off the sub, they said. It will be fun, they said. Fly around on crazy stupid trucks, they said. No. It is not fun. It is not happy. It is not fun. Don't hit me, I'm telling you. Don't you dare. Oh dear, here we go. I'm gonna die very slowly so I'm stylish. Okay, nope, that doesn't work. I am jump. Maybe we can do it with the power of rap. Let's try the power of rap. I am crazy, Ryvan. You don't even know. I'm jumping, falling off the trucks, and they're very slow. I wish they would go faster and give me a rocket show. And give me the boots with the things, and then I can fly over the thing. No! I want to go. No, I don't want to fall off the thing. Okay. Who would do this? Who would jump on the back of trucks and to get all the way to your destination and hope you don't die? That's the dumbest thing ever, idea, and I can't even... Ah, I'm so angry. Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna sit on the floor because it is more fun. Look at that. You can see all of the trucks having problems. I'm just sitting here drinking the glass of lemonade and looking at the cactus like, yo, adopt cactus, bro. It is all good over here. I'm sitting right here doing nothing. Those trucks are stupid. Look at them. They're all over the place. They did not make it or anything. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Hold on. Okay, here we go again. Oh, good grief. Ah! Oh, hello. How are you? I'm glad to meet you. Truck. Oh. Let's see. Okay, let's keep moving. Try to keep moving. All right, so, okay, here we go. Keep moving over here. Let's jump up here. I almost long jumped all the way through the thing. I could be Clustertruck Olympian. I could go all the way. I could go to the finals, the world championship of Clustertruck jumping things. I had to be careful what I was saying right there. Those words could be bad. Okay, let's jump. Nope. Almost made it to the end of that one. Okay, let's do this again. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. No. 4, 5, 6. 4, 5, 6. Pick up sticks. We don't want to fall off the truck again. I didn't figure out the rhyme for that one. I need to work on the rhyming. I'm not so good with the rhyming sometimes. Oh, right between the trucks. It was the Ryvan sandwich on the expressway. Okay, look out, people. Okay. I gotta get to the front of this group, I think. That's the problem. Okay, I think I don't know what the problem is, and I think I keep knowing what the problem is, and then I don't do it, and then maybe I don't, because I hit the back of a truck like a parked car. Like a bulldog. Hold on, I'm not a bulldog. No. Wait, okay. Don't leave me behind, please. Oh, wait. Did we do it? No, we didn't do it yet. Oh! Slow clap. That was horrible. Okay. I almost did it. Almost did it. Yes, I almost did it. Okay. Oh, did you see that? I almost made it to the front. Okay, and those trucks were gonna make it, I think. Hold on, let's try this again. Okay, I promise. I will get it sooner or later, hopefully. I can't promise nothing because I don't know, and I'm not good at this. Okay, bouncy, bouncy, hoppy, hop. We are like the leather bunnies in the flower shop. Hey, I did the rhyming. Okay, I am here. Here I go with the power of rhyming. Here I go. I'm going to make it this time. Nope, not. Let's sprint. Does sprint help you at all? Oh, apparently not too much. Maybe a little bit. Oh, my goodness. Oh, that was crazy. Oh, I almost made it. I was on the last one. Ah! Okay, well, hold on. Oh, boy. Oh, jeez. Please. Oh! I missed it by an inch. Why is this one so hard? I don't quite get it. I don't. Oh, my poor little brain. It is hurting so bad. Because I was trying to jump on the truck and the truck does not. Hold on. Did you notice something weird in this game? These trucks are blank trucks. They are not trucks with anything on the side, okay? So, first of all, we know this is a government conspiracy because they are unmarked vehiculars. So, am I jumping on the CIA trucks? Are there prisoners in the trucks? Are there weapons? Why do I die if I fall off of the trucks? I don't get this. It doesn't make sense to me. This is bonkers level 4, I think. This is like, what is up with the trucks, man? There's like no logos. It is not like, hello, this is Walmart truck. It will always get there because yay America. I don't know. Like, what is going on? Look, I'll show you. Look. There are no logos on the trucks. They're all white. They're trying to kill me. Are these trucks alien entities? Are they trying to kill me? I think that was happening. Oh, we have to do it now. We have to do it now. I almost jumped over the top of that one. Whoa. Okay. We have to do it. We can't let them win. We can't do it. This is for America. This is for every little kid that likes pizza, okay? We have to make this work. And we have to win, okay? Okay, no, boy, that's okay. I'm gonna hold on. Stop, don't touch. I'm pushing buttons, and the buttons are failing me. Hold on. Let me slow down and try to do this right. Okay, ready? Here we go. Okay, now here we go. Okay, 1, 2, 3, jump again. Okay, aim for something. Oh, Alright, that was a good run. Good run, though. Okay, let's do it again. Ready here. Go this way and jump to... Oh, I overjumped it. How did I do that? Okay. Alright, slow down. Slow down, Ryvan. Let's do this right. Okay. Okay, focus, man. Focus. You wouldn't do this if you're shooting torpedoes, so you'll have to pay attention right now, okay? This is a very important pay attention part of the game. Okay, okay, blah, 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 blah. Who knew trucks would be so hard to drive? I don't believe this. This is bonkers, insane infinity. I don't know. Oh! Oh! Okay, I'm on a truck. Come on, don't knock me off. Please don't knock me off. No, 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 no. That's so close. How did all you monkeys make it through? You guys were all knocked sideways. You keep going? Are you serious right now? So should I stay in one of the back trucks? Hold on. Is this one gonna get knocked over? Probably. Oh, geez, that one does get knocked over. Terrible. Let's try this one. Is any of these make it all the way through? Oh, 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 oh. Wait, wait, wait. Oh, no. Okay, that one didn't make it through either. Does it affect it which one we're on? Does that make a difference? I don't know. Let's stay on this truck. Oh, no, that one's dead. Okay. Oh, we gotta find one that wins. I don't know which one wins, but one of them has to. Maybe they all fall over first and then they win later. Like, maybe they can get back up. Is that how that works? I don't know. Hold on, okay, let's see. All right, here we go. Get serious, man. This is not even funny right now, man. Oh, dude, I didn't just... Okay. I'm scared of the trucks now. They are wrecking my future. They're messing with my life source or something. Oh, 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 oh. I win. No, I don't. Okay. I don't know, man. I've had about enough at this level. This one is insane. I just don't even know right now. Don't know what to tell you, man. Level failed. My life is not working. It is just not cool anymore. Okay, let's try a little bit more. I don't like to eat sand, okay? It is not tasty. I do not enjoy the sand, even with marinara sauce. So I want to keep going and don't you hit me. You jerk. Look at me, I can fly sideways. Fly sideways. Whoa. Oh, dude. I did not get to a 360. Holy cow. Is that a 720? I think. Man, I could be a good truck snowboarder guy. I don't know if I can do it, you guys. I just can't do it. But you know what? That is okay, because sometimes you try stuff in life that you're not very good at. So I think I'm going to leave it there for now. I'll tell you what. If you want me to play more of this game, I will. But you have to tell me what you think I should do or what I'm doing wrong. Do you guys have any ideas what I could do to beat this level or how I jump to the trucks? You know, I wonder if I have to stop being hip to the kids for a minute. Because if I'm hip to the kids, maybe that is why I can't do this, because I cannot be hop to the trucks at the same time. I don't know. That is the theory. Also, I think these trucks are maybe from the alien people, because they have no logos on them. And the trucks just want to kill me. And they did. They kept killing me. That's probably what happened. Should we try it one more time? I feel like maybe we can do it. Let's give it another shot. One last time. You gotta help me out here, guys, okay? All of my friends from Happy Sub, you gotta help me out here.
Go, Crazy Ryvan, go!
Thank you, Mr. Nom Noms. You'll stay in your box over there. I want you coming out right now. You scare me a little bit. I've had a lot of white things that I'm jumping on top of, like a bunny rabbit, goat, whatever you are, to scare me. So you gotta stay over there so I can do this. Ready? Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I'm getting pumped up. I listen to the music in my head. All the people in the rapping stuff. Yeah, I'm ready to go, you know? Maybe I need to, you know, feel the power of Kanye. Because apparently he's supposed to be awesome or something. Nah, probably not. I'll just use power of Crazy Ryvan and power of jumping. Let's do this. go this here. But that one stays good for a while, and then it goes off course. So, how do we have to do this? Oh, no, he's okay. Oh, no, he's okay. Okay. Oh, oh, my. Is he okay? Is he doing... He's... Look at him. He's way out here. This is the secret one. Oh, my goodness. It's the secret one. I think it's going to win. Oh, my gosh. We did it. We did it. We did it. Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah. We did it with the level. Oh, my gosh. If you can't see me, I know you can't see me, but I have my hands up in the air right now because I was like, yes, victory! I win the level! I kind of feel like that's cheating a little bit, but maybe that's how you're supposed to do it. I don't even know, man. That is just a hard level, I don't know. Are you supposed to cheat like that? You know what? I don't care. Whatever. I'm taking it because I just beat the level. Do you see what's on the screen? It says level complete. Okay. So, in your face. I want to also help you notice that I did not need the power of Kanye. I needed the power of Crazy Ryvan and jumping and just praying old smart brain ingenuity stuff, you know? That is a life lesson for us all. That we don't need anything but our smart brains and to keep trying. And so, and I think it was like some dead president guy who said persistence is everything. If you can keep trying, you'll never get beaten. And I think that is true because look what I did today. You never know. If you have like school problems or stuff that is not letting you go forward, you have to like say, no, I'm just gonna do it. I'm gonna be smarter than you and I'm gonna keep fighting until I win. Cause you know, I was about to give up there. Don't ever give up. That's what I'm telling you right now, because look at what I did. I win the entire day. I have won the day, dear friends. Do you understand what I'm talking about to you right now? I win. Oh man, that music is just so cool. Here we go. We stopped now, but you know. The music is just so baller, man. It's just like, uh-huh, oh yeah, here we go, oh yeah. It's like I'm doing aerobics again, you know, like lift and slide and put your leg down and slide and lift and slide and dancing on the beach, 1, 2, 3, 4 and slide, you know, it's like dancing on the beach. So, okay, I made a little bit of a long episode, but jumping on those trucks made me very tired. I need a drink or something. I gotta go get the drink of water or something. Or milk, maybe. Anyway, I'm gonna call the episode there because, you know, we won today. And that is all good. If you want me to play more of this game, though, let me know what you think I should do. And if you like this, you know, let me know if you liked it. Leave a like or dislike or comment. Let me know what you think. And subscribe so you can know when the next one comes out. And I will tell you. And YouTube will be like, hello, there's Crazy Ryvan videos. Why you not watched them yet? Duh. So, you know, that will happen. That is cool stuff. Anyway, so thank you for watching today. This episode of Clustertruck, where the trucks cluster like grapes and stuff. I don't know what else clusters. I can't think of anything. Anyway, until the next time I surface, Crazy Ryvan.